I get up. Time is barely on.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a wig. I will be showing you how to use supreme TZ braid xpression. I'll be showing you how to use this hair to make a wig, so stay tuned. So this is the hair that I'll be using today. This is the cap I will be using today, weaving cap. These are the tools I will be using today. Crochet lock hook. This is the big size one. This is the smaller one. This one, smaller hook. So these are the tools. So we begin by applying our cap. So these are the pins I will be using, my T pins, to secure the cap and the maniquin. So yes, this is the amount of air I will be applying to the hair. So we're pushing through the crochet needle, through the cap. We open the latch hook like this. We pull the ear through, we close it, and we pull it through. We have a loop here now, so we push the ear through. You could push it through one time or two times to secure the ear. We go again. Pushing the needle through the cap. Feeding the hair through the hook. Pulling it. Open the loop. Putting the hair through. I do it two times to make sure it is well secure. So you're pushing the hook through the cap, pulling it, putting the hair like so, close the crochet hook, pull it through, open a loop. As you can see, this is a loop here. You're just pulling the hair, pull it through, and that's it. Right. So push it through, open the hook, put it here, close it, pull it back, open the loop like this, take through the hair and pull it down like that. So here you have it. So we are still at it. This is how it looking so far. This is how it looking so far. So as you can see, we are here to the top now. So on the top here, I will be using this smaller needle on the top, and I'll be using a little less here. But first I'll be doing the center to show you. So we push it through, we make that loop, we put it through the loop 2 times and pull it through, just like that. So this here is how I do the center. As you can see, smaller portion of here. This is what it looks like. So that will be the center of the here. So we'll follow the rest now. So yes guys, as you can see, I'm almost finished. Yes. Still adding in a few little ones for the final touch. So yes, here we have it. So this is the center. I have a center part here. So now I will be using this, my flexi rods, to curl my desired curl. Here I'm using a big teeth comb to detangle it here. I'm going to start with the flexi rod. just rolling. Until it is finished, then we turn in this part and turn in that part. So this is how we're going to pour the hot water on it. Finish wrap the hair, we bend the flexi wrap to suit to hold the hair in place. So this is what we have so far. So yes guys, here we have it finished, flexi wrap it, and now I'll be pouring my hot water on it. This is how I do it. I will be pouring my hot water all over it so that it could curl nicely. And just rest on that. I want to burn my hands, so I rest it inside the sink. So all of it, get the hot water here. So now I'll be leaving it to dry, and then you will see when I'm loosening it out. Hi guys, so this is my xpression superx braid wig that I made, and this is how I set it and curl it with my flexi rod. So I'm now here taking out the flexi rod. So we open in the rods and just unroll from the root of the hair. So this is the curl so far. This is the curl. I did them big. You don't want it too tight. So this is what it's looking like so far. Hope you guys enjoy this video. As you can see, it have a little bit of color in it. I use blue and black. So what I'm doing here is just opening the curls. So it could look more full and nice. So here I'm using the scissors just to keep the This is our center part. This is what it looks like, my peeps. This is my superx braid here that I turn into this fabulous wig. So this is it. Shine up the lady face. Right, so this is it. This is it. This is a close up on the curls on them. Hope you guys love this video. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.